Yo, what's up guys, it's Ari here and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to some more Mariah Carey after a long time. But yeah, so I do plan on posting more reactions like every week or every other week, depending on how much I can get recorded right now, and spread it out over until Thanksgiving. But today we're gonna be reacting to Mariah Carey, another suggestion from one of you guys way back in the last Christina Aguilera video, because we're gonna be reacting to her on the X Factor UK performing I Want to Know What Love Is, which was a pretty recent performance from her. So we'll see more of what she's been doing recently and all that good stuff. So let's go get straight into the reaction. But of course, if you want to watch this video without my commentary, the link for this original video will be in the description, and any support is very appreciated. And so yeah, let's go get straight into this reaction video right now. Ooh, that's loud. Let's turn that down a little bit. Oh, a lot of bit. Okay, there we go. And yeah, hopefully I won't get copyrighted, so I don't have to make cuts in these videos, because I know you guys didn't like that either. We'll see how it goes. Alright, been a while since I've seen Mariah. Turn it down a little bit more. Okay. Very sentimental. Gotta take a little time. Nice. She always starts out with low tone. Nice deep mellow tone quality. Oh. In my life, there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it. What is she doing, man? I traveled so far to change this lonely life. Ooh. Okay. It sounds like the mic is getting some special effects to the voice, something like that. That's crazy. I don't know how she's doing that with her voice, like me. Oh, it's the background singers doing it too. Okay, I didn't see those background singers. I've got nowhere left to hide. Looks like love has finally found me. There's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. I feel that. I feel the mood building up, slowly building up. Oh, she took it off. Uh-oh. She got a choir too. Okay. Oh man, it's gonna hit me right in the mood, right in the hearts. Oh, key change. She's getting into it. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Range. Oh no way, she's still hey, she's still going. Sustained. Oh man. How does she do that? That was an 09. Dang. She squeals that out like, oh man, how does she do that? Oh man, what? Mariah Carey.
Yeah,
fantastic. All right, but yeah, so that's my reaction to Mariah Carey on the X Factor UK. I want to know what love is in 2009. And man, it's been a while since I listened to Mariah. I had no idea what to expect from this, and she did not disappoint once again, though. all that, I knew it. Like, starting out the song right there, it sounded like really studio. It sounded like it was actually like a coming out of the studio right there, because she just sounded so crisp, pure. She always starts out with those low tones and then starts building up. But it hit me faster than I expected, actually. Whenever she went for the, she belted and started going for the higher range and more in your face kind of tone quality right there. And then the squeals, she got the squeals out. Dang, man. That was just crazy how she just got those, the high notes still in tune. And she sustained it for at least a good 5 seconds, at least. Thank you guys for this awesome suggestion right here. It feels good to be back, getting blown away by yet another video. I didn't realize that it's been this long since I've heard these kinds of things out of live performances from these singers like this. Feels good to be back. Alright, but yeah, so this is my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, be sure to show some support down below and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'm going to see you in another video. It'll be another suggestion for one of you guys to Mariah Carey. Hopefully it'll be pretty soon. Most likely it will be after Thanksgiving, whenever I'm come back and am able to record even more videos. Hopefully I'll be able to do that. And yeah, I'll probably be posting another video like every other week or so after this, hopefully. And so yeah, I'm still here. I haven't gone away. I'm just taking a little break while I'm at school right now. I'm doing my own thing, and we'll be back for some more very soon. And so yeah, thanks for watching once again. I'll see you another day. But until then, stay safe, guys.